Hey guys, and welcome back to part 12 of Let's Play Tokimeki Memorial Girls Side 2nd Season. And as we were just about to get ready to go on our date with Haria, Haria just calls us up and says he can't make it. Being the kind and caring person that we are, we're gonna go visit him and check up on how he's feeling.
バッチリ風邪ひいたわけじゃなくて、ちょっと喉にやばい違和感があってさ。
I can't tell what's
この症状が出ると本格的に風邪ひくことが多いんだよ。しかもしつこいし、俺の風邪菌。そんなお前に移すわけにもいかねえだろ。だから今日は会うのやめといた方がいいと思ったんだけど、結局は心配させちまったな。ごめんな。お前が来るんだったら、もうちっとマシな格好してたって。なんだよ。これは、うちにいる時までセットなんかしてられっから。
You just outright admitted you fix your hair up before you go to school.
その目、よからぬことを考えてるだろう。ああ、もう見るな！帰れ、お前！マジで？ちょっと待った、あったかい飲み物出してやる。時間あるなら上がってけよ。映っても文句言うなよ。
So instead of wanting us to leave, he wants us to come inside and have some tea with him, which is nice of him. Alright, so we're at Christmas now. Yeah, the gifts don't change each year. We're basically just going to be giving Haria the same present as last year, the silver pins. Alright, we're going to put on our nice, sexy dress. And as for accessories, yeah, the corsage is fine. We are ready.
今年もクリスマスがやってきました。年に一度のパーティーですから、皆さん大いに楽しんでください。ただし、あまり羽目を外しすぎないよ。特に若王子先生のクラス。いいですね。では、乾杯しましょう。
Yeah.
メリークリスマス。
Based on what we've seen.
楽しんでますか？
Yeah, Waka Sensei's class is quite rowdy sometimes.
友達に会えなかったら寂しいなって思ってたところなんです。あなたを見つけられてよかった。そのドレス、素敵ですね。すごく似合っていて、なんだか羨ましいです。
And yeah, as you can't
tell, 私も着てみたいけど、
the girls basically pretty much wear the same dress to the Christmas party each year.
だからいいなって思います。
Wish we would have gotten some new dialogue from Chiyomi, but oh well.
Hi.
Ah, it's Hari.
Merry Christmas.
Looks like his,
お前、外見たか？
His throat cold is cleared up.
雪が降り始めたって大騒ぎだったぞ、さっき。気づかなかったのか？花より団子か。お前はやっぱそうだよな。ドレス似合ってんな。信じねえんだったらいいけどな、別に。けど雰囲気に流されて行ったわけじゃねえからな。いいと思ってんだ、マジで。じゃあそろそろ行くわ、また後でな。
I love how her dress matches his tux.
はい、やっぱお前か。
And Saki
でかい声で呼ぶなってば。メリークリスマス。
It's a Christmas party, Saki.
ドレス着たんだな。誰かわかんなかった。
What do you expect?
ああ、うん。いいんじゃないか?いや、すごく好き。
Well, at least he's
better at
showing his feelings to us now. Not that I care.
Shino-kun, Merry Christmas!
And we see Hikami come up to us as well. Sporting a nice tux there.
Yeah, so じゃない。服装というのは重要なんだなと、改めて実感しただけだよ。今日の君は華やかだ。
If it wasn't for a stupid haircut, I would say Hikami was trying to
have a James Bond vibe on with his outfit. それじゃ、失礼する。
Alright, gift exchange, as usual. Of course, we're gonna, yep, give a present to Haria.
君にはこのプレゼントをあげよう。Merry Christmas!
Yes, yes, Santa Claus, do your thing.Get a CD of Christmas rock songs.
はい。
すげえ。俺のプレゼントお前に渡ったんだ。よかった。
Must be fate.
マジかよ。やべえ。顔が笑う。いいじゃん。すっげえ好き。こういうの。サンキ
ュー。Yeah. Hope you like the same thing that I gave you last year, because I didn't have any other choice.Alright, so, yep, we're gonna check the computer, check this week's horoscope. Leisure is the best. And the lucky item, of course, is the bracelets. Which we're going to, yep, put on. Alright, we'll just keep reading our magazines and... Yep.Alright, so yep, New Year's is coming. Alright, I'm gonna make a quick cut. I'll see you guys, when we get to, yep, New Year's. Okay, so we are at New Year's Eve. As we look back, our character says we look trendy and plaid.
I
guess that's because we've been reading a lot of fashion magazines.
ねえ、今年も赤白のあれ見るよね。週刊テレビキャッチ持ってきたよ。確か白組、多分白組。来年まであと2時間か。眠い、眠くない、我慢。今年こそ頑張るんだ。
He's trying his real hardest to stay awake.
そんなことないよ。
That yawn says otherwise.
そうだ、そば食べようよ。今年も俺手伝うよ。ダメだよ。まだスーパーチャージャー出てないんだから。
Yeah, another reference from the first game thrown in there.Alright, time for the New Year's cards. Got one from Saki, Hikami, Haria-kun, Amachi, Waka-sensei, and Chiyomi. And this time, of course, Haria is calling us up to invite us to go to the shrine with him. Which, of course, we're going to say yes to.
俺が家まで迎えに行くから準備して待ってろ。いいな。
All right. Now, luckily, since we already bought a furisode last year, we don't need to go ahead and get another one. We're gonna put on a nice little accessory that will complement it. Put this nice little music note brooch on. Since Haria loves music.
はい、今年もよろしくな。
お、 似合ってる。
I put on my best kimono.
それに、
the same one I wore for you last year.
あ、晴れ着かだ。そう、晴れ着。と、おまけで、お前も綺麗かな。
Obviously he liked it.
さて、行くか。
He got turned on by our furisode.
マジかよ。すっげえ人だな。おい、大丈夫か？捕まってもいいぞ。腕、捕まるもんがなかったら代わりにしろよ。
As protective as usual. Alright, so we're going to pray for love again. And we're going to, yep, increase Haria's affection for us, even though he likes us.
その願い、叶えて死んぜよ。
We do want to try to get Haria to Tokimeki State.
おみくじ、なあ、引いてくれ。
Alright.Yep, I'm gonna pull some fortunes.
よし、絶対負けらんねえ。一年をかけた大勝負だからな。
Hey, so did I. I got terrible luck last year. Yes, good luck.
か。
か。
な、なんでもねえ。よし、結びに行くぞ。ほら、早く歩け。
Probably.
思ったんだけどよ。ここの神様、力弱くね。去年の願い事、どうも叶ってる気がしね。
Oh, your wish?
それはあれだ。お前と、じゃねえよ。誘導尋問なんて卑怯な大人がすることだぞ。
Yeah, right.
お前といると調子狂う。
He gets mad when he's with us.
帰ろうぜ。送ってっから。
Hmm.
おい、二度とあんなことすんなよ。
Do what now?
誘導尋問。いつか本当のことをポロッと言う自信がある。だからやるな。じゃあ帰るわ。また学校でな。
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this part. Hope you guys enjoyed. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And thanks for watching!